Hey there Libra, welcome to my channel Dream Tarot. I hope you are doing good in your love life, and this is the reading regarding your love life also. So I have already shuffled card because I have done reading before, so now you can see what card came up for you. So I will tell you: 8 of Cups, Page of Wands, the Fool and the Hierophant, and underneath the deck you have 10 of Swords, Page of Swords, 3 of Pentacles and the Hermit. So you were aloof and detached from your partner, but now you will have some news from your partner regarding your love life. So this news will end the situation in which you were. So maybe from your partner is giving you some kind of commitment offer, mutual collaboration with this this person will message you after taking a voice decision regarding your love life, and this person is ready to commit to you, and this person will message you which will end the painful decision in your love life. So you will walk away, you have walked away from this person, you were detached emotionally from this person, or your person is were detached from you, but some passionate messages you will get from this person, which will, maybe you are dealing with the earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. This person will send you some passionate messages which will give you some new emotional beginning, some new excitement in your love life. Maybe this person is offering you a marriage commitment if you are you were single or you were separated from your partner. If you are in a marriage relationship, excited news maybe from your person, which will give you if there were financial issues in your married life, so the news will come toward you which will end this financial issues, and you will get this news which will make you excitement in your married life. So what outcome card I took are here, you can see these card also. Outgoing cards are that you have 10 of Pentacles, the Lovers, the Knight of Swords and the Death card. So definitely if there were a financial issues in your love life situation, if you are a married couple, these financial issues, if not you are not married and your partner had a financial issues, that's why they were not committed, they are not giving you a commitment. Now they are ready to give you a commitment because they are abundant in finances. Now they are ready to commit you. Things are moving quickly in your love life situation. Things are transforming in your love life situation. Your soulmate, your person wants to come back and rush toward you. And want a commitment to you. With you, or you want a commitment with your partner, or you are offering maybe commitment to your partner. So underneath the deck you have Queen of Pentacles and the Moon card. Things are moving quickly, transforming quickly. Some painful ending is here definitely. Things are transforming. One thing is ending and something new is beginning. So painful situation is ending and something new is going to begin in your life. So you have some kind of confusion, but stability is there from your partner. So things are moving quickly in your love life. So you have to be patient. Whatever is coming up towards you, if you're married in a married commitment, your partner is having financial abandon, and they want reuniting with you. Maybe there is an abundance in your finances, home and family life, and things are moving quickly, transforming in your love life also. So if you walked away from your partner is will give want a solid marriage commitment with you, or if you are a single, you will have a marriage commitment. A commitment from a person whom you can see as a marriage partner. So things moving forward quickly in last 10 days of October in your love life, and you will you have your soulmate connection. If you are reconciling with your partner, if you are a single, or if you are in a marriage commitment, the bond is very strong here. And your partner is rushing toward you, or you can be rushed toward your partner to transform things, or maybe things quickly transforming in your love life. So things are not in a things are not in your favor now, you can see in last 10 days things moving coming in your favor and quickly. So Libra, that was your reading for the last 10 days of October. If it resonates you, please let me confirm in the comment below. Like my video, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.